of control. Marshall's there, though. Don't worry, Marshall. I'm coming to help. Don't worry, Marshall. I'm here. What do we got here? Looks like a pretty bad fire.
Konas, I got an idea. Why don't you use the pup pack to try to put the fire out?
Good idea. You're right. I could use my pup pack to put it out. It's damn fun to be put out, fire. Uh-oh. Marshall, I might have a little bit of a problem. I don't think there's any water in the pup pack.
You're out of water? We need something powerful like a fire truck to put this fire out.
Don't worry, Marshall. We'll find a way to put that fire out. Oh, no. Did you guys see that? That was terrible. Now what are we going to do? Well, we need a way to go help Marshall put that fire out. Oh, if only we had a way to go help Marshall put that fire out before it gets out of control. Well, now we do. With the Paw Patrol Marshall Fire Truck Playland. Yeah. The Paw Patrol Fire Truck Playland is the perfect way to help Marshall put out the fire. Here, look. Let me show you. See? Paw Patrol Fire Truck Playland. It's a cool, gigantic Marshall fire truck, and it includes over 50 soft flex play walls to play in. Wow, look at this thing. It's huge. Wow, I bet you can put all kinds of fires out with this. Look at these kids right here, playing with Marshall's fire truck, getting ready to go on very important fire truck rescue missions. Very lucky you've got Marshall's fireman and play truck to go on rescue missions, kids. Holy smokes. Anyway, are you guys ready to open up the Paw Patrol Fire Truck Playland and set it up and see if we can help Marshall go put out the fire? Me too! Let's do it!
Okay, Fire Truck Playland, we gotta take everything out of it. Whoa, look at all those flexing flame balls! Holy smokes! Look at this! That would be fun. What is this? Wait a minute! This isn't my fire truck!
Wait a minute! I don't understand! This doesn't look like a fire truck! You can put a fire out with this! Oh, I don't know what this is. Do you guys know what this is? We gotta blow it up. This is another one of the things that you gotta blow up with the... Hold on a second. I'm gonna get my pump and we'll blow it up. Hold on. I have a pump. I have a special pump. I'll get my pump, see? I have this pump. We can blow it up with this pump and then we can see if it becomes a fire truck.
See? You just take the pump and you put it in here and then you start pumping and then you watch it get really blown up really big.
See? You just gotta keep pumping until it blows up.
Whoa, I think that's the tire! The tire's getting bigger! You gotta need your tire when you're driving your fire truck!
See? There's the tire!
Whoa!
Look at it getting bigger! It's getting bigger! Wow, look at that, guys! Look at it! Just the back of the truck! It's getting so big! Holy smokes! This truck's getting really big! I can't believe they fit all of this in the box! Oh, look out! Here comes the fire truck!
Oh, look, guys! There goes the other side of the fire truck! That's the front of the fire truck! See, there's the lights! You gotta have lights on your fire truck so you can see where you're going in the dark!
Just a little bit more! Here it is, guys! The Paw Patrol Marshall's Fire Truck Playland! All out of the box and ready to go on daring rescue missions! Would you like to take a closer look at the Paw Patrol Marshall's Fire Truck Playland? Of course you would! Let me show you the Paw Patrol Marshall's Fire Truck Playland!
See? Look at how cool this is! Look at the size of these tires! And there's Marshall's Paw Patrol symbol right there! That's pretty cool! And there's Marshall right there! Hi, Marshall! Oh, and there's more tires over there! And there's Marshall over there again! And look over here! It's Chase! And there's Rubble over there! And there's Sky right over there! Oh, whoa! And here's the front of the fire truck! See? It's got Marshall's number on it! Number 3! And the headlights, and the front over here, and at the top here it says Paw Patrol! Whoa! That way everyone knows you're part of the Paw Patrol when you're driving. And check it out, on the back side of it, it's got all the cool places to climb in. You can climb in right there, and that way you can drive it. And look over there, that looks like it is, it's a steering wheel! Whoa! You need a steering wheel for when you can turn your truck. Look on this side! Two more tires. There's a tire there, and a tire there, and there's Marshall there again. Oh, and look at this. This is where you can put all of the play balls in here. They're all the different colors. Look at these play balls.
Whoa, these are cool. There's so many cool things in this truck. And watch, we can even climb inside of the back of it. Where we can ride inside. See, you just gotta go back in here. If you wanna go inside of it, just climb inside of it like this. See, here I am, guys. You thought I disappeared, but I'm right here. I'm in the fire truck now. You know what we can do with these? We can probably use these to put out the fire. All we gotta do to get to the fire is just throw.
see you in that fire truck, Konas2002. Maybe we could throw those play balls at the fire. It should help put it out.
Good idea. I've got all of the play balls here. We should be able to put the fire out with those.
Take that, fire. And that. And that. And that. Well, keep doing that, Konas2002. I think it's working.
Go away, fire. How do you like these play balls being thrown at you?
Well, you did it, Konas.
Look, Marshall, it worked. The balls helped put out the fire.
Thanks for your help. We make a great team.
Wow, guys, we totally did it. We totally put out the fire. And it's all thanks to Marshall's Paw Patrol Fire Truck Playland. Yeah!
Wow, that fire truck sure came in handy. Hey, I bet you me and Marshall could go on all kinds of rescue missions now. Anyway, guys, we're going to keep driving around in our fire truck. And when we're doing that, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video and tell your friends about the video. And why not check out some other videos while you're on the channel. And we love you guys, and we love the Paw Patrol, and we'll see you guys soon. Thanks, guys. Love you guys. Bye.